My name is Daniel Campagna, and 5 years ago, I almost made the worst decision of my life. I was going to kill myself. And being suicidal is heavy. It's a heavy topic. There's a lot of stigma around it, but I need to tell this story. And there are other people who need to tell their story as well. Because fast forward 5 years, I'm still here. I'm alive, I've got friends and great family. I own a business. I'm a photographer. I love what I do. And I'm glad that I'm here. And I'm not alone. There's a lot of people who have hit the lowest points and they're still here. We need to share these stories, my story and all these other survivor stories of people who we're still here. Too many times, the conversation on suicide ends on the tragedy. And we need to change the conversation. We need people to know that there are a million and one reasons why they should never make that choice. And there's so many reasons to stay. These stories are powerful. They're tough to talk about, but they need to be told. And for the last 2 years, I've been working on starting a documentary like this, where we would collect stories of people who are struggling and they're still here. They have chosen to keep going past the pain and they found purpose. Some of them are still going through hard times, but none of us, myself included, ever regret the decision to stay. And so I need your help. To finish a documentary collecting stories on suicide means that we need to travel across the United States, collecting stories, meeting with people, getting the word out there, and it's not free. We need your help to raise the funds to do it. So if you would help us share this story on social media, that would allow us to collect more stories, and hopefully we can raise the money so that we can tell this story the way it needs to be told. Please consider donating. Please consider sharing this with your friends. And if you've gone through this, if you've been there where you thought it could have ended and you want to give up, just don't. This is something where I promise you, you could be on the other side of this and you could be sharing this story with people who need to hear it. We have to change the conversation on suicide, and I need your help to do so. Thank you so much.